And then they took down my conversation with you. And, you know, you're completely reprehensible. You know, you were just an Economist journalist for years, and there's hardly anything respectable about that. And so if this is the situation we're in, it's a pretty bloody sorry state of affairs, that's for sure.